The first teeth begin to break through the gums at about 6 months of age and are usually the two bottom front teeth. Next, the top four front teeth emerge. After that, the other teeth slowly begin to fill in, usually in pairs, one each side of the upper or lower jaw, until all 20 teeth have come in. The complete set of primary or baby teeth is in the mouth by 2.5 to 3 years of age. Primary teeth reserve space for their permanent counterparts. Primary teeth aid in the development of clear speech. Primary teeth help attain good nutrition. Missing or decayed teeth make chewing difficult, causing children to reject foods. Primary teeth give a healthy start to permanent teeth. Decay and infection in baby teeth can cause dark spots on the permanent teeth developing beneath them. Permanent teeth come in around the age of 6. The first permanent molars are first to emerge. In some children, the incisors are first to emerge. By the age of 13, most of the 28 permanent teeth will be in place. Third molars or wisdom teeth emerge between the ages of 17 to 21, bringing the total number of permanent teeth to 32.